The rot seem quite fond of you. They're usually timid. Something tells me you did not come to our village looking for forest creatures.
Hello, spirit. I seek passage to the sacred mountain shrine.
Our village is bound to the shrine's energy, but that power faded long ago. Trapped spirits linger here, tangled in the tragedies of our past. You must help these spirits if you wish to reach the mountain shrine.
On my way, I met two children. They asked me to help free a boy named Taro.
I'm not surprised that Benny and Saya found you. They are clever children, and would do anything for their brother. We have always crafted wooden masts to honor those who have passed on. Placed here, the masks slowly turn to dust, aiding the spirit's journey into the next life.
My father was a spirit guide. Our traditions are different, but he helped many spirits pass from this life to the next.
So you know what happens to spirits unable to move on. Take Taro's mask. It is bound to his spirit, and will help you fulfill your promise to the children. Look after Benny and Saya. Their brother's fate will be difficult for them to understand.
Maybe it will lead us to Taro.
It went through here, but we can't get past. There's more of that nasty stuff blocking the path. Look, Kana, I know what that is. It's a forest here.
Forest hears appear sometimes, after a very old tree dies, or after there is a fire.
Thank you. Thank you.
here, Kena. There's something in the ground.
I bet a forest here can grow here.
There must be something nearby. Let's look around.
Go get it.
They made enough.